Oh, it's a you go with him full and after this, you kill him. And I killed that guy and got 370 infamy, and I died, I lost 2.8. Oh, he changed to smite. Yes, you have to just kite. Just kite until lava, and then in lava just push. I don't let him change spells, but kite him until the lava. Then you should be easy kill, because you're gonna sustain him. He has no healing besides his E. Are you kiting or? How is it going? You won, right? That's why I told you, if you just wait lava, he's gonna die because he can't heal.